Hey everyone, I'm going to do this first video again. This is Real Lion Talk back at you again. I want to address this Mark Lamont Hill getting fired from CNN. Number one, he didn't get fired just for what he was saying. He got fired for having a mind of his own and thinking outside the box. But you cannot talk against the machine and get paid by him too. What a lot of us fail to realize. You know, look at the ESPN, all of them have faced some kind of scrutiny, some kind of backlash. This is why we tell us we need our own platforms, our own streaming service. We don't need no television station no more. I mean, you need a few million dollars and you got none, and probably not even that. And all you need is get an app or APK and some support from your true fans and support your platform and build it from the ground up. Because as long as we're dependent on them to supply everything, this is what they're going to be the final stand is going to stand. You can't talk against anybody's establishment and get paid by the establishment. That's just unfortunate that a lot of us have to understand. We can't do that and expect to be employed by these people. They don't care about your opinion. They only care if you fit their narrative and their rhetoric. They're not interested in what is fair. They're only interested in what is fair to them, that their policies and fit their sponsors. Because regardless of you talking about left-wing or right-wingers, for the large majority of them, they're all buddies. They all friends. They all get along to go along. They all deal with one another. They all got family and friends, and they rub elbows to one another. Don't get confused with all of that left-wing, right-wing, conservative, liberal. All of that is just nonsense for those who don't know or care to know. And it's still on the same bird, man. It's still on the same bird. So we get done talking about all of this stuff that got nothing to do, that could fix real issues about us or concerning us, this is what can continue to happen. This brain brother gonna bounce back, I believe. But like I said before, we need our own streaming services. We need our own platform, our own apps, our own network. And when I mean network, we get a network of streaming services. So we can talk about the issues that affect us and only us and by us and employed by us and financed by us, because you can't expect sponsors either. Because once you get sponsors, then they want to force their narrative and change the whole outlook of stuff. No different than any platform that's owned or ran or controlled by them. Even some of the few that is by us is so blasé because why? The sponsors. So when you don't have people paying you money, that's what control the outlook of it. And what really did he say? For those who heard the video and saw the play, you know he didn't say anything. The problem was the people that's dwelling in their land don't want nobody to call them on what they stuff. That's really what it is. Because if anybody who have been there, like myself, you would know how those people are living. Now, those people have no blood ties to me, but guess what? They'll tell them who's the true owners of that landmass, and that's why they feel just as much of a claim to that landmass, because they know they've been there since the shift. They've been there since those who lived there stayed there, meaning us, because the natural inhabitant of that landmass is the so-called black people. Not the Israelis, not the Jewish people, not the Zionist Jews. Those are imposters. They only been there since 1948. And they fight American government. And that's probably another reason why my channel, because when you tell the truth, they don't want to hear that. Oh, you can't say this. Not on YouTube. That's why I'm doing it like that. I can't do all that high-tech stuff no more. Number one, I'm not getting the support from my people like I earned and deserve. Number two, they're not even giving them a chance. They shoot my videos down. Because when you begin to tell brothers and sisters what really time it is, what we need to focus on, what we really need to do, get away from YouTube, get away from anything that's owned and controlled and have any type of ideology, even among us who don't have the right mindset. Because trust and believe, it's more us that's hurting us than it is just about the white supremacists. Because why? Self-hate and lack of knowledge of true self, and we really don't know who we are or care. Only looking to survive. And they know that. So Lamont Hill will fall on his feet if he haven't already. I know Temple University was catching some heat to get rid of him. But at the same time, I believe this brother will, you know, pick his battles. Learn what you can and can't do. Learn that as long as you, a so-called black man, you got to watch what you say, especially on someone else's dime. And that's why they make sure any of us that have a platform or a media mouth that we're silenced or we're somehow tame. Because if that gets out of hand, then that person going to become a problem for them with their money and their battle and their bottom line. And their bottom line is continue to make money off of us, troll us, and alleviate us. And that's why some of us is like, you can't beat them, join. And you're going to get those. And the rest of us, I'm ready to support some streaming service that's owned and controlled by us, financed by us, put up by us. That way, what I want to see, I see. What I want to hear, I hear. And my dollar, my money will be well spent. That's what we're looking for. But it can't be ran or done by anybody. It got to be done with someone with integrity that speaks by us. And that's another thing, brothers and sisters. We're going to have to spend money. See, that's the difference between all of those people, whether you talk about left wing, right wing. They spend money. They support issues that affect them. So they can passively hold their hands and smile in your face on a daily basis. Because why? Their agenda is still being moved. Their agenda is still going to be on and popping. But a lot of us don't think that way. But we have to. You can spend a few bucks in financing things that and issues in a channel or a network or a streaming service that's for us, that's talking about us. A study letting someone on a telescope, reading what someone told them, and assume because you see a black face on TV, meaning these regular news channels, that they speaking for us. No, they're not. They're reading a script. They're reading what those people who empowered and paid them to do that. That's why mainstream news is falling down the toilet, because everybody knows they're reading script. Everybody knows they're only saying what they're telling them to say. And whatever narrative they have, that's what's going to be. That's what it is, man. So as long as we continue not to enable our brothers and sisters with a true voice and a real voice and support them, continue to watch exploited and troll. And that's no other way around it to say it. And I say peace to all the brothers and sisters across all four corners of the earth. I implore everyone and anyone to like and subscribe to my channel. Help a brother out, man. Brothers like me who have a platform, who have a voice, who will speak the truth. You know, and I understand this. Everybody can't stomach this. I understand a lot of people can't build this. I know a lot of people in compromising position. But here's the thing. All this costs you is a like and subscribe and support. You don't have to say anything. Just listen and support. Just like what they do. You go on their channel, they're supporting theirs. Even if they are wrong, they're going to fall on the sword. You know why? Because that's theirs. And I understand why we don't, you know. But I refuse to believe everybody think and feel that way.